Hello friends, in this video we are going to see numerical for calculation of velocity and Mach number. As per the given question number 2, an aeroplane flying at a height of 15 km where the temperature is minus 50 degrees centigrade, the speed of the plane is corresponding to Mach number 2, that is given here Mach number 2, assuming gamma is 1.4, R is 287 joule per kg Kelvin, find the speed of the plane. The speed of the plane is corresponding to Mach number 2, assuming gamma is 1.4 and R is 287, find the speed of the plane. So first of all, we write down the given data, what is given in the question. So aeroplane is flying at a height of 15 km. So height we are representing by the Z symbol. Z is equal to 15 km. And the temperature is minus 50. So T is equal to minus 50 degrees centigrade. And temperature must be converted into Kelvin. So minus 50 plus 273 is equal to 223 Kelvin. 223 Kelvin. Then Mach number is given in the question. Mach number is equal to 2.0, that is 2, and gamma ratio of specific heat, that is 1.4 for air, and R characteristic gas constant 287 joule per kg Kelvin. So these all data are given here, and the question is find the speed of the plane. Mach number is given. So first of all, we'll find the velocity of the sound or speed of the sound. C equal to root under of gamma RT. So gamma is here 1.4 into 287 into temperature 223 Kelvin. So from this, we are getting the value of C, speed of sound, is equal to 299.33 meter per second. Correct. Now what is given in the question? Mach number. Mach number is given in the question, and the formula for Mach number is V by C. So we can substitute in this equation to find the velocity. Mach number is 2. Velocity of the object we have to find, or velocity of the plane here, and C already calculated 299.33 meter per second. So from this equation, your V is equal to 598.66 meter per second. Correct. So speed of the plane, they have asked you. You can either write this value, or you can also convert it into kilometer per hour. How to convert this into kilometer per hour? So V equal to 598.66 into 18 by 5. If you multiply by 18 by 5, you will be getting the same speed in kilometer per hour, that is your 2155.17 kilometer per hour. That is the answer. And what about this jet? This jet is an extra data. This is an extra data, also known as superfluous data. Sometimes in some of the questions, you'll be getting more than the required data. Don't worry, what is the concept? You go through with that concept, you will be getting the right answer. Don't worry about the extra data. Sometimes it is given in the question. Okay. Thank you.